You know, I needed somebody who had that partially gullible and somewhat brittle, but very charming and in some ways headstrong on one side, but on the other, very vulnerable. That's the word I was looking for. Very vulnerable person. And she created that very beautifully.